learned a lot.
Oh, yeah.
I learned so much.
Lightweight concrete was a big challenge.
It looks really, you know, small and insignificant, but I think it's more about how clean it's going to be.
I'm a part of the surveying group going to the Deep South Conference, and we have a few different competitions that we're competing in. One is the concrete canoe, steel bridge, and then surveying. There's a couple others. Basically, it's an engineering type of competition that's put together.
ASCE is American Society of Civil Engineers. We have a chapter here at UALR.
Well, this is a concrete canoe. It's made from three different lightweight concrete mixtures.
Most people immediately scoff at the idea and laugh. And after you've kept a straight face for a minute, they come back and say, well, but how does that work?
So we're headed to Memphis to compete. We have to pass a swamp test first. So we have to fill the canoe up with water and then completely push it underwater. And then it has to come back, and at least some portion of the canoe has to break the surface of the water within 2 minutes.
Theoretically, we should pass the swamp test without much of a problem.
I'm part of the environmental competition. I've actually made this filter. What we're doing is filtering 20 liters of water. We're supposed to filter it through here, and then they're gonna take 5 samples of the resultant. They're gonna grade us based on, you know, how much of the water we get to filter in a 15-minute time limit and how clean the water is.
Our lightest mixture weighs about 55 pounds per cubic foot, and our heaviest mixture weighs right around 65 pounds per cubic foot.
We've got a good feeling that this boat is not going to fail.
We're supposed to build a 20-foot bridge that spans over a 7-foot river. We had to design it from scratch. It took us one semester to design it. It took us all fall to design it. And it's taken us this far into the spring to actually build it. And it's all steel. Everything has to be magnetic. That's the big thing to it. I wanted to build a super light bridge. This one's only about 200 pounds, so that was what I was shooting for. 2,500 pounds it gets placed on it, and the whole time they're measuring how far that bridge deflects.
The question for this year was, is it ethical for university engineering faculty to teach technical subject matter to engineering students without obtaining professional licensure? I took the stance that it is okay to teach without a PE license.
At the beginning of the competition, all these pieces will be laid out on the floor, and we have to build the bridge up, and then it's load tested. So we're going to break it down to make it easier to transport.
Learned a whole lot. We've got some, really what we talk about now is what we're going to do next year.
I learned a lot. I learned a lot about steel design, and I also learned a lot about working metal.
We're really excited about coming back next year and really being able to compete.